If you love the Super Smash Bros. Series, check this thing out.